Today he taught you for what also on the cross. And then they did it for also bring on sidestep. Again, side and we continue to do the for also. The figure that we showed you was doing turns on the dance floor. We did some exercises with monoletes, side, pivot, and handle cross. So all you need to do is just take a side step, back, side, forward, pivot with her, and handle cross. And we use that to do this figure. So if you want to change the timing on this turn, so you could do it, you know, in real time, but one more time, slow, back, side, from back, collect, and handle cross. As far as the figure that we also did, this figure, which I'm going to show you the whole figure, but for tonight, what we did was lead the cross, repeat it here. As she steps, we do the staccato on the back foot. And make sure that back foot is not bent for the followers. So it's right here. Lead the cross, repeat it, step into it, and tango close. So when you do a staccato, make sure that you step right into it when you need to go. Now the figure that we're going to show you the next time, which is going to take some time to do it, is that it starts with this figure right here, is staccato, 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 cross, she goes to the side, I do another staccato, and I stop her right here. Bring her back, and tango close. So it's a little bit more complicated. I'm going to spend the whole two classes for that. So one more time again. Take a side step. Make sure you cross, maintain these positions. Torso positions. Step into it. Up.